All right.
Okay, okay. Okay,
All
no
right.
problem.
Shall we start today? Good evening, everybody.
Yes,
good
sir.
Evening, sir.
Good evening,
yes,
everybody.
Sir.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir.
So today we are going to work on WH questions. And in the WH questions, we are working on, I think yesterday we talked about which WH questions? I think yesterday we talked about how many, right? We talked about how many. Today we are going to work on how much. Okay. Today, I think we worked on how much also, right?
Yes, sir. How much, how many? Both are.
How many?
And have we done with whom?
Yes. Whom? Ne? No.
No, sir. Whom? Ne hota, sir.
Okay, okay. So
only no, how sir. Much, how many?
How many and how much, right? So
yes.
Today we will work on whom questions and answers. All right. So, how many we have done? With how many? We will work on with how many. All right. With how many players?
No, okay. Sir. Ye bhi ho gaya.
No, with how many is not worked.
No,
no, over. Sir. We had over this. We had done this.
No, no, we have not done. We have not done. We have done how many? We have done how many, Aman? We
okay,
have not
sir.
Done with how many and for how many. All right? Okay. So we will do together with how many and how many. Okay. With how many friends do you play? I play with two friends. Okay. I play with two friends. All right. Amol Jagdar, repeat after me. Amol Jagdare, mute yourself. Unmute yourself. With how many friends do you play?
I play with two friends.
And with how many friends did you play?
I played with two friends.
With how many friends will you play?
I will play with two friends.
With how many friends do you go to trip? I go to trip with two friends.
I go to trip with two friends.
With how many friends did you go to trip?
I
went to trip.
Went to trip with two friends.
With how many friends will you go to trip?
I will go.
Go to trip.
Go to, go to trip with two friends.
Okay, very good. Good job. Now, Aman, you are answering me. You are giving me five answers of same question. You are giving me five answers of same question.
Okay, sir. Right.
Yeah, with how many friends do you play cricket?
I play cricket with two friends. I play cricket with a friend. I play cricket with three friends. I play cricket with four friends. I play cricket.
This is not
with...
a listening class. Everybody is answering. Everybody is answering in mute status. This is not a listening class. Huh?
I play cricket with many friends.
Okay, very good. Good job. Yeah, Ronak, answer me. With how many friends do you go to picnic?
I go to picnic with a few friends. I go to picnic with a lot of friends. I go to picnic with a plenty of friends. I go to picnic with some friends. I go to picnic. I go to picnic with two friends. I go
very
to...
good. Sunita ji. With
yes,
how
sir.
Many with how many friends do you celebrate party? With how many friends do you celebrate birthday?
Okay. I celebrate birthday a friend.
With a friend.
Okay. I celebrate birthday with two friends. I celebrate birthday with three friends. I celebrate birthday with many friends. I celebrate birthday a few friends. I celebrate birthday with plenty of friends. I celebrate birthday enough friends.
I
celebrate birthday with no friends. I celebrate birthday with a number of friends.
Okay, Nachiket. With
hello.
Okay. With how many members do you appear for the test?
I appear for the test with two members. I appear for the test with four members. I appear for the test with many members. I appear for the test of few members. I appear for the test a lot of members. I appear for the test with some members. I appear for the test with a number of members.
Very good. Yuvraj ji, with how many players do you play cricket?
I play cricket with two friends. I play cricket with three friends. I play cricket with many friends. I play cricket a few friends. I play cricket with a lot of friends.
Swati Kadam, with how many friends do you go? With how many friends do you cook food?
I cook food with a friend.
I cook with two friends. I cook with a few friends.
Okay. I cook with three friends. I cook with many friends. I cook with a few friends. I cook with a lot of friends. I cook with some friends.
Very good. Good job. Amol.
Friends.
With how many employees? Amol, with how many employees do you complete the project? With how many employees do you complete the project? Amol Jagdare, with how many employees do you complete the project?
I complete the project with two employees. I complete the project with many employees. I complete the project with four employees. I complete the project with few employees. And I complete the project with plenty of employees.
Very good. Amol Bagad, with how many friends do you celebrate Holi? Okay.
I celebrate with two.
Correct. Madam, Amol Bagad.
Sir, I celebrate with two friends. I celebrated with four friends. I will celebrate with a lot of friends.
Okay, good job. Good job. Sarla ji, with how many friends do you write the article? I write article with two friends.
I write article with three friends. I write article with four friends. I write article with many friends. I write article with a few friends. I write article with a lot of friends.
Okay.
Article with a plenty of friends. I write article with some friends. I write article with enough.
Good job. Good job. Shipraji, with how many friends do you run a business?
I run a business with a friend. I run a business with two friends. I run a business with three friends. I run a business with four friends. I run a business with many friends. I run a business with a few friends. I run a business with a lot of friends. I run a business with a plenty of friends. I run a business with some friends.
Very good. Avedna, with how many friends do you, with how many friends do you register the complaint?
I register a complaint with two friends. I register complaint with three friends. I register complaint with four friends. I register complaint with a few friends. I register complaint with a lot of friends. I register complaint with some friends.
Amol ji, you are not listening. You are just answering in mute status. Tumhi mute status madhe answer dyaycha ahe. Mute honas answer dyaycha ahe. All right.
Okay.
Sir,
mute kara.
Excuse me, sir.
Okay. Huh.
Sir, I am feeling not well, so can I switch off my camera?
Yes, yes, no problem. Karan Kadam.
Yes, sir.
With how many friends do you with how many friends do you apply for the job?
I apply for the job with two friends. I apply for the job with a lot of friends. I apply for the job plenty of friends. I apply for the job some friends. I apply for the job enough friends. I apply for the job with four friends.
Good job. Now we are going to see the next. For how many friends do you bring food? Okay. Okay. Get the screenshot of this.
Sir, taken.
Okay, fine. Yeah, Avedna, make the questions. Answer the questions in five answers. For how many friends do you bring the food?
I bring the two friends. I
bring the food for.
I bring the food for two friends. I bring the food for three friends. I bring the food for four friends.
You are answering in mute status.
I bring the food for a lot of friends. I bring the food for enough friends.
Okay. Sunita Petkar, for how many friends do you, suggest?
Okay. I suggest for two friends. I suggest for four friends, I suggest for many friends, I suggest for a few friends, I suggest for a lot of friends, I suggest for some friends, I suggest for enough friends, I suggest for no friends, I suggest for a number of friends.
Okay, for how many friends, Ronak, for how many friends do you arrange the party?
I arrange the party for two friends. I arrange a party for three friends. I arrange the party for four friends. I arrange the party for many friends. I arrange the party for a few friends. I arrange the party for a lot of friends. I arrange the party for a plenty of friends. I arrange the party
for friends. For how many friends do you make food?
I make food for two friends. I make food for three friends. I make food for four friends. I make food for many friends. I make food for a few friends. I make food for a lot of friends. I make food for a plenty of.
This is not a listening class. Keep answering. This is not a listening class. Amol Bagad. For how many friends do you request?
I request for two friends.
I request for two friends.
Hello?
Yeah, I request for two friends.
I request for two friends. I request for three friends. I request for a few friends. I request for a number of friends. I request from plenty of friends. I request for some friends.
Okay, Nachiket, for how many companies do you hire the employees?
I hire the employee for a company. I hire the employee for two companies. I hire the employee for four companies. I hire the employee for many companies. I hire the employee for a few companies. I hire the employee for a lot of companies. I hire the employee for some companies.
For how many teachers do you arrange the lecture?
I arrange the lecture for two teachers. I arrange the lecture for teachers. I arrange the lecture for three teachers. I arrange the lecture for four teachers. I arrange the lecture for many teachers. I arrange a lecture for a few teachers. I arrange a lecture for a lot of teachers. I arrange a lecture for plenty of teachers. I arrange a lecture for some teachers.
Very good. Teachers, Amol, for how many employees do you deposit the salary? For how many employees do you deposit the salary?
I deposit the salary for two employees. I deposit the salary for many employees. I deposit the salary for a lot of employees. I deposit the salary for few employees. I deposit the salary for employee. I deposit the salary for plenty of employees. I deposit the salary for many of employees.
Okay, deposit the salary. Good job. Karan, for how many customers do you open the shop? For how many customers do you open the shop?
I open the shop two customer. I open the shop for three customer. I open the shop for many customer. I open the shop for a few customer. I open the shop for a lot customers. I open the shop of enough customers. I open the shop for many customers. I open a shop a number of customers. I open.
Very good. Good job. Sarla ji, for how many students do you bring the dictionary? Unmute kara. For how many students do you bring the dictionary? I bring the dictionary for two students. Unmute kara. Start.
I bring dictionary
for two students.
For two students. I bring dictionary for many students. I bring dictionary a lot of students. I bring dictionary plenty for students. I bring dictionary for some student.
Very good. Good job. Yuvraj ji, for how many students do you post the letter? For how many students do you post the letter? Unmute.
I post the letter for two students. I post the letter for three students. I post the letter for many students. I post the letter a few students. I post the letter a lot of students. I post the letters a plenty of students. I post the letters of enough students. I post the letters a number of students.
Very good. Good job. In this way, we talked about, okay, for how many, with how many, we talked about how much, and now we are going to talk about whom also. We have done, I think, whom. Okay. Have we done whom? Not, I think, not.
No, sir.
Whom do you
no,
call?
Sir. No,
Tumhi
sir.
Kunala bolauta. Whom do you call? Tumhi kunala bolauta. Okay, just repeat after me. Amol, repeat after me. Whom do you call? I call him.
I call him.
I called him. I will call him in this way. Okay. Whom do you call?
Yes. I call him. I call him. Call
him. I will call him.
Whom will you call? Amol, whom do you call?
I call him.
Whom did you call?
I called him.
Whom will you call?
I call him. I will call him.
I will call him. Okay, now you are answering me. Whom do you teach in the class? I teach him in the class. Now start.
I teach him the class.
I teach him in the class.
I will teach.
Amol, wait a minute. Okay, Yuvraj, answer it. I teach him in the class. Give me five answers, Yuvraj. Teach him in the class. Now start.
I teach him the class.
Wait a minute. I teach him in the class.
I teach him in the class. I teach her in the class. I teach it in the class. I teach us in the class. I teach them in the class. I teach you in the class. I teach you in the class. Moreover, ka sir.
Correct, correct.
I teach
my friend in the class.
My friend in the class. I teach your friend in the class. I teach his friend in the class. I teach her friend in the class. I teach Ram's friend in the class.
Very good, very good. Good job, good job. Can you answer, Amol? Whom do you welcome in the party? I welcome him in the party. Start.
Amol Jagdare ki Amol?
Amol Jagdare.
Yes, sir, repeat again, please.
Whom do you welcome in the party? I welcome him in the party.
I welcome him in the party. I welcome you in the party. I welcome you in the party. I welcome us in the party. I welcome them in the party. I welcome her in the party. I welcome
my friend in the party.
My friends in the party. I welcome her friends in the party. I welcome his friends in the party.
Good job, good job. Amol Bagad. Whom do you appoint? Whom do you appoint in the company?
I appoint him in the company. I appoint her in the company. I appoint it in the company. I appoint us in the company. I appoint my friend in the company. I appoint them in the company. I appoint you in the company. I appoint your friend in the company. I appoint our friend in the company. I appoint Ram's friend in the company.
Very good. Whom do you? Shipraji.
Yes, sir.
Whom do you motivate? Whom do you motivate in the speech?
I motivate him in the speech. I motivate her in the speech. I motivate them in the speech. I motivate you in the speech. I motivate my friend in the speech. I motivate your friend in the speech. I motivate our friend in the speech. I motivate his friend in the speech. I motivate her friend in the speech. I motivate Ram's friend in the speech. I motivate my friend in the speech. I motivate your friends in the speech. I motivate our friends in the speech. I motivate his friends in the speech.
Good job, good job. Sunita, whom do you punish in this class? Whom do you punish in the class?
I punish him in the class. I punish her in the class. I punish it in the class. I punish us in the class. I punish them in the class. I punish you in the class. I punish you in the class. I punish my friend in the class. I punish you friend in the class. I punish our friend in the class. I punish his friend in the class. I punish her friend in the class. I punish Ram's friends in the class. I punish my friends in the class. I punish your friends
Amol Jagdare,
in the class.
Amol Bagad, it is not a listening class. It is a speaking class. Keep speaking in mute status. Sunita.
I punish our friends in the class. I punish his friends in the class. I punish her friends in the class.
Okay,
I punish
Ram's
friends.
Aman.
Yes, sir.
Whom do you send the messages? Whom do you send the messages?
I send the messages to him. I send the messages to her. I send the messages to us. I send the messages
to
them.
You can say directly, I send him the messages.
Okay, sir. I send him the messages. I send her the messages. I send us the messages. I send you the messages. I send my friend the messages. I send my your friend the messages. I send our friend the messages.
Very good. Good job. Sarla ji, whom do you appoint in the company? I appoint him in the company. Bola.
I appoint him the company.
I appoint him in the company.
I appoint him in the company. I appoint her in the company. I appoint it in the company. I appoint them in the company. I appoint you in the company. I appoint you in the company. I appoint is my friend in the company. I appoint is your friend in the company. I appoint our friend in the company. I appoint his friend in the company.
Avedna, whom do you challenge in the competition? Whom do you challenge in the competition?
I uh, ch-
challenge in the sir it's a first sangal
I challenge him in the competition
I challenge him in the competition I challenge her in the competition I challenge it in the competition I challenge them in the competition I challenge you in the competition I challenge my friend in the competition I challenge your friend in the competition I challenge our friend in the competition I challenge his friend
okay swati whom do you select in the team whom do you select in the team
I select him in the team I select her in the team I select us in the team I select them in the team I select you in the team I select my friend in the team I select your friend in the team I select our friend in the team I select my friend in the team I select her friend in the team I select Ram's friend in the team I select my friend in the team I select his friends in the team I select her friends in the team I select our friends in the team I select his friend in the team I select my friend in the team
okay Karan
yes sir
whom do you wait at the bus stop
I wait for him
I wait him at the bus stop
I wait him in the bus stop I
at
wait
stop.
I wait her at a bus stop I wait it at a bus stop I wait us at a bus stop I wait them at a bus stop I wait you at a bus stop I wait my friend at a bus stop I wait your friend at a bus stop I wait our friend at a bus stop I wait his friend at a bus stop I wait her friend at a bus stop I wait Ram's friends at a bus stop I wait my friend at a bus stop
very good good job get the screenshot of this
sir maine nahi bola
get the screenshot of this all right Ronak whom do you ask questions
I ask him question I ask her question I ask it question I ask us question I ask them question I ask you question I ask you question I ask my friend question I ask your friend question I ask our friend question I ask his friend question I ask her friend question I ask Ram's friend question I ask my friend's question I ask your friend questions
okay fine good job all right so in this way we have done with whom questions now for whom I'm going quickly why because we have a lot of syllabus to do and you can practice these all questions with the help of screenshot okay so for whom mujhe konasati for whom it means konasati for whom do you work I work for him okay Nachiket answer it
सर एक बार वो दिखा दे सर मैंने स्क्रीनशॉट नहीं लिया पहले वाले
ओके सर
ले लो जल्दी से ओके या नचिकेत फॉर होम डू यू वर्क
आई वर्क फ्रॉम फॉर हिम आई वर्क फॉर हर आई वर्क फॉर इट आई वर्क फॉर अस आई वर्क फॉर देम I work for you. I work for my friend. I work for your friend. I work for our friend. I work for his friend. I work for her friend. I work for Ram's friends. I work for my friends. I work for your friends. I work for our friends. I work for his friends. I work for her friends. I work for Ram's friends.
Okay. Aman, for whom do you offer the salary?
What, sir?
For whom do you offer the salary?
I offer the salary to him. I offer the salary to her. I offer the salary to it. I offer the salary to us. I offer the salary to them. I offer the salary to you. I offer the salary to my friend. I offer the salary to your friend. I offer the salary to our friend.
Okay, Avedna, for whom do you send the bouquet? For whom do you send the bouquet?
I send the bouquet for him. I send the bouquet for her.
I send him a bouquet. Simple. I send him a bouquet.
I say him.
I send a bouquet for him. Correct.
I send bouquet for him. I send bouquet for her. I send bouquet for it. I send bouquet for us. I send bouquet for them. I send bouquet for my friend. I send bouquet for your friend. I send bouquet for our friend.
Okay. Whom do you, Swati, whom do you, for whom do you make food? For whom do you make food?
I make food for him. I make food for her. I make food for us. I make food for them. I make food for you. I make food for my friend. I make food for...
Arla ji, aikayta nahi fakt.
I make food for our friend. I make food for his friend. I make food for her friend. I make food for Ram's friend. I make food for my friends. I make food for your friends. I make food for...
Okay, our very good. Friend. Good job. Ronak, for whom? Now, simple past tense. For whom did you bring biscuits?
I brought the biscuit for him. I brought the biscuit for her. I brought the biscuit for it. I brought the biscuit for us. I brought the biscuit for them. I brought the biscuit for you. I brought the biscuit for you. I brought the biscuit for my friend. I brought the biscuit for my... For your friend, I brought the biscuit. For our friend, I brought the biscuit. For his friend, I brought the biscuit. For her friend, I brought the biscuit.
Very good, good job.
For our friend.
For whom have you left the hometown? For whom have you left the hometown?
I left the hometown for him. I left the hometown for her. I left the hometown for us. I left the hometown for them. I left the hometown for you. I left the hometown for my friend. I left the hometown for your friend. I left the hometown for our friend. I left the hometown for his friend. I left the hometown for her friend. I left the hometown for Ram's friend. I okay. left the hometown
Karan,
for
Karan, my friend. Karan, for whom do you start a business?
I start business for him. I start business for her. I start business from it. I start business from us. I start business for them. I start business for you. I start business for my friend. I start business for your friend. I start business for our friend. I start business his friend. I start business for her friend. I start business for Ram's friends.
Very good. Sarla ji, for whom do you play? For whom do you play? I play for him. For whom do you play? Unmute kara. Okay. Yuvraj, for whom do you play? I play for him.
I play from him.
I play for him. I play for him.
I play for him. I play for her. I play for it. I play for us. I play for them. I play for you. I play for you. I play for my friend. I play for your friend. I play for our friend. I play for his friend. I play for his her friend. I play for Ram's friend.
Okay, Amol Jagdare. For whom do you cancel the meeting?
I cancel the meeting for my friends. I cancel the meeting for her friends. I cancel the meeting for his friends. I cancel the meeting for our friends. I cancel the meeting for my friends. I cancel the meeting for
him, for her, for
him,
for
him,
them.
Him friends. Our,
him
I cancel the
him.
Meeting for
I cancel for the him. Meeting for him.
For him, I cancel the meeting for our friends. I cancel the meeting for her. I cancel the meeting for them. I cancel the meeting for you.
You.
I cancel the meeting for you.
Amol Bagat. For whom do you arrange the meeting? For whom do you arrange the meeting?
I arrange the meeting for him. I arrange the meeting for her. I arrange the meeting for us. I arrange the meeting for you. I arrange the meeting for my friend. I arrange the meeting for your friend.
Yes, yes. Amol, sorry. Huh, Amol.
Yes,
sir. Who is making a noise here?
I arrange the
meeting for him.
I arrange the meeting for him. I arrange the meeting for her. I arrange the meeting for us. I arrange the meeting for you. I arrange the meeting for my friend. I arrange the meeting for your friend. I arrange the meeting for our friend. I arrange the meeting his friend. I arrange for meeting. I arrange meeting for her friend. I arrange the meeting for her friend. I arrange the meeting for Ram's friend.
All right. Is everybody done? Yes or no? All right.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes.
Are you enjoying?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Get the screenshot of this. Get the screenshot of this for whom?
Taken, sir.
We have done for whom? Still for. Okay. Okay. Get the screenshot of this. Okay. Are you enjoying?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Are you cheerful?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Are you excited?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. Bye-bye.
Bye.
See you.